Could have been worse. Hello?
No, what do you want from me?
The Finch family stories I believe, the ones that seem real to me, those are always the ones where somebody dies at the end. I'm not sure if the story I'm about to tell you is true or not, but I know it's something nobody's heard before. This one is mine.
Seated. And sooner or later, we all drown in it.
Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us? Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.